I am a fighter. I've led the country through a revolution that brought glory to the Libyan people. I led Libya to the peak, to lead Latin America and Africa and the entire world. I have paid the price for being here right now. I would die here as a martyr, just like my granddad.